seeing them on stage, especially George, 17 years old, and jumping up and down and singing and playing music, it was absolutely not to believe for me at the point and at the time that something like that existed. Faces I always dreamt of taking pictures of, because they had so much personality and were still young like I was. So that really changed my life and my opportunity, feeling that I was right becoming a photographer.